Uzbekistan is one of the most energy-intensive countries in the world. This is straining the country's resources and causing challenges like blackouts and pollution. But with the help of the World Bank, Uzbekistan is working to eliminate a key underlying cause of these problems: energy subsidies. An energy subsidy is when a government artificially lowers the price of energy by paying part of the cost to produce that energy. This means customers pay less than the actual cost of producing the energy. When governments intervene to keep energy prices low, people don't understand the real costs of electricity, which can contribute to wasteful energy use and environmental problems. In Uzbekistan, the government is removing subsidies gradually so people aren't subject to price shocks and the poorest households are protected. To help Uzbekistan in this transition, the World Bank has developed incentives by linking energy reforms and global carbon markets through a new project. The innovative carbon resource application for energy, known as iCRAFT, is the first of its kind in the world. iCRAFT will reward Uzbekistan for reductions in carbon emissions that result from changing its energy policy, a practice known as policy crediting. This reward will be in the form of carbon credits sold on international carbon markets, in line with the Paris Agreement. iCRAFT will help Uzbekistan access these markets. iCRAFT will serve as a model for other countries developing policies to build a more resilient and sustainable future.